I was disappointed the way I got out in the last test match. But see, I mean, abroad or whether we play abroad or in India, I think for what matters for me is process and the preparation. I never think about scoring hundreds. I think results will follow automatically if I prepare well or my process and my routines are right. So I just think about all these small things which are actually really helpful for me. But I think scoring 100 here is really special, and once you get your 100, I mean three figures mark, it's really really special for the batsman. Patience will be a key here in West Indies because wickets are getting slower and slower, and it's not easy to score runs, play your shots. But once you are set, you can play your shots, and goes for the bowlers as well. It is there is some help for the fast bowlers, but I think it's important for us tomorrow to bowl well and decent line and length and bowl patiently. If we do that, I think like in first test match, what we did, we bowled in good areas and bowled consistently. I think if we do that, I think we'll be in good position tomorrow.